I'm Dr. Brian Epstein. Pain management can help relieve carpal tunnel syndrome by addressing the three phases of care. The first phase would be the inflammatory phase, where our medical doctor may prescribe anti-inflammatory medication, muscle relaxers possibly, maybe narcotics for your pain, and there's other medication that could help with nerve entrapment syndromes. The second phase of care, during the repair phase, it's important to utilize physical medicine. We want to help restore the proper motion in your wrist to get the pressure off the nerve. We could use chiropractic care and rehabilitation to help with that. The third phase would be the remodeling phase, where it's very important to strengthen the area so you're able to not hurt yourself again by making sure that everything is moving properly and is strong enough to handle the load that's put on it. And that's how pain management can help with your carpal tunnel syndrome.